Hi everyone, Xenia from Tactiq here, and in this video I will show you how to turn on translated captions in Google Meet and save the translated transcript. So let's say that you want to see the translated captions in Google Meet and also save both transcripts. I will be using Tactiq Chrome extension, and if you don't have it, just Google it. Here is my Google Meet with the Tactiq widget installed. You can see the few options here, and the one that we're looking is language. Let's click it. And here there is the translated captions options. Let's turn it on and pick a language from Spanish, French, German, and Portuguese. Okay, we have the Spanish one now, and now we will be able to see the whole conversation in Spanish in real time. Let's click on CC button and see it here. Oh, nice! I can see the Spanish translation in real time, but it's not yet the final result. And now let's see the translated transcript. To do this, click on the blue document button here. And here is the meeting transcription page with two languages. I have English here, the original one, and the translated Spanish one. And this is how you can translate Google Meet automatically using Tactiq. Happy meetings! Bye!